In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add a quote form inside of WordPress using JotForms. So follow me to my desktop right now. Welcome to JotForm. My name is George, and today I'm going to show you how to add a quote form inside of WordPress. Now, there's two methods that we can add a JotForm to WordPress. One is via the embed code that we can grab from the form, and the second method is going to be with a JotForm plugin on WordPress. So both of these methods are easy, and I'm going to show you how on this video. So let's get started by adding a template for a quote form. So let's go ahead and go into create a form. And if you would like to create your own from scratch, you can go ahead and select start from scratch. In this case, we're going to use a template. So let's go into templates and we're going to search for quote. Okay. Now, when we get our quote category right here, there's several quote templates available. So all you have to do is select and preview one of these, see if this is something that you like and you can customize to your own. Or if you don't like this, you can go ahead and click on X and look into another one. So let's just say that this is a nice template. We can go ahead and use it. And this is going to open up the JotForm builder. Here we go. Here's our JotForm builder. Now, in this case, we added a template. So what we want to do is customize it so it's our own. So we can go ahead and select any of these elements and edit them or remove them. And if you need to add more elements, go ahead and add form elements. Here we go. You have all of these available. If you need a payment gateway, it's available here, and also widgets. Now in this case, we're going to embed it on WordPress. So what we have to do is head on over to publish. We're gonna go ahead and go into embed, and we're going to use this code right here. Now this first method that I'm going to show you is without a WordPress plugin. So you don't need a plugin with this method. Let's go into WordPress, and this is a demo account. What we're going to do is go into page, and we're gonna add a new page. Let's go ahead and name it quote. And in this system, we're using Gutenberg website builder. It's a native builder from WordPress. If you have a theme like Elementor, the Divi, or any one of those, you would have to add one of the blocks that has the HTML embed code available. So in this case on Gutenberg, we're gonna click on the plus button and we're gonna search for HTML. We're going to select custom HTML. Here we go. And the embed code that we grabbed from JotForm is the one that we're going to add right here. So there we go. We've just gone ahead and added it. Now, don't worry. We're not going to be able to view it this way, but if we publish, you go and go visit the page. Here we go. Here is our quote form already embedded on WordPress site. Now that's super easy, right? This method was without a plugin. So now let's do the method with the plugin installed. So let's go back to WordPress. Here we go. Let's go into plugins, add new, and we are going to search for JotForm. Here we go. And the one that we are going to select is this one right here, JotForm Online Forms. So we're going to install it. Let's go ahead and activate it. Here we go. It's now activated. So again, let's go into pages. Let's go ahead and add new. In this case, we'll just call it quote two, all right? And for this method, we're gonna click on the add block and we're gonna search for classic. So we're gonna select classic. And in this section, there's a little JotForm icon. You can see when I hover over it, it says JotForm. Now that's available because we installed the JotForm plugin. Let's go ahead and select it. There we go. And all the forms that we have built on JotForm, we're going to be able to view them here. Now be aware that if you are not logged in to JotForm, it will ask you to log in first to view your forms. Now this is the form that we've just created right now, which is the product quote form. I'm going to select it, continue, and it added the JotForm ID here. So let's go ahead and publish this. Let's view the page. And here it is. That's another method that you can use to embed your JotForm quote form inside of WordPress. So those are two methods. And the last method, which is kind of similar to the WordPress plugin, but in this case, we're gonna grab the code from the embed code on the JotForm section. So we can go into platforms, select WordPress, and we're gonna be able to use this embed code. This embed code works when you have the plugin also. So let's go back into edit the page. Let's go ahead and remove this block. Remove classic block. And for this, we're going to add HTML again. Let's add the embed code. Let's update it and preview this. There we go. Here's our form. And you can see it's kind of embedded in a different way. It's in the box. So it depends what how you want to use it and where you want to use it to use the right embed code on this. Now, those are the methods to add your quote form from JotForm inside of WordPress. It's super easy and fast. Plus, you have JotForm free account to go check out. Don't forget to subscribe and we'll see you on our next tutorials.